My name is Dion Lutz, and I have been in business for the past 15 years. My experience as a business entrepreneur has a lot to do with having been a former employee of my former boss, who I learned a lot from, and also being exposed to other experienced entrepreneurs, very great men and women of great businesses. The experience of being a woman entrepreneur keeps evolving, and I've learned the art that without financial discipline, without continuous innovation and creativity, and understanding who your customers are and how to retain your customers so that they can come back and be loyal, you know, without understanding that, it can be very tough. Doing business is tough, but it's possible. It can stretch you, especially if you don't have a strong spiritual background, a strong financial foundation, an emotional foundation. It can really stretch you. You can give up. Also, with the business, knowing when to quit, knowing when to recapitalize, and altogether waiting for your business to grow can be a challenge. So all in all, doing business is tough, but it's possible. It's not only enough to have a passion about the business that you're doing. It takes more than passion. It takes tenacity. It takes you to be a go-getter. It takes you to have a fighting spirit, and also to have a lot of knowledge of the product or the business that you're involved in. But not only that, most of all, it takes God to be the center of your business. You know, it takes God to be the center of your life. Like any other business, publicity and marketing skills to ensure the sale of your product are very essential. I've come to understand and experience that you have to be a winner inside before you're a winner outside. You have to succeed inside before you can succeed outside. It's a great initiative, and it should be one that should be supported, and so that we can broaden our horizons. So that women in business can get to where they want to be at a shorter space of time with less challenges. As the women implement what they'll be taught, they will be a force to reckon with. They will be people that will be listened to and taken seriously. Women have a lot of valuable information within them. They have a valuable ideas, but they just need information. They need education in order to bring it out and show how to lay down the foundation. So I fully support this initiative. It's one that it will genuinely just grow the nation, because we know women are strong people.